fun, but it was just weird because I've never like put on makeup and done my hair. I haven't done it for like the whole time I've been here, basically. So it was cool to like actually feel girly.
I'm gonna be Tennessee's next top model.